If 2a plus b is equal to 7 and b plus 2c, let's write it here, 2c is equal to 23, 2a plus b is equal to 7. If we add these two equations, we have 2a plus 2b plus 2c is equal to 23 plus 7 is 30. Now, what is the average of a, b and c? If I divide every term by 2, I will get a plus b plus c is equal to 15. And to get the average of these three items, we have to divide it by 3. So 3 times 5 is 15. That's our answer, choice A.